Everything.
I have done all that I can do.
Yeah.
I have fought as hard as I can. I gave it my best. And yet, my situation didn't get better. It
got worse.
But it got worse.
My God. Oh, yeah.
Sometimes we do all that we can, and we see no light at the end.
Come on now.
Time we give all the money and pay all the bills that we possibly can pay. And it seems as if we're in Alice in Wonderland and we're falling in a hole that has no bottom.
Come on.
The Bible says many physicians. You just stop at one.
Yeah.
One shook her head, she went to another, and another shook her head.
Come on.
And after the other day, she went to another one, and that one shook her head. And after that one, she had a few pennies left. She said, this is all I got, God. I'm going to get this. And she gave that and still shaking her head. Physician said, nothing I can do for you, baby. I wonder if there anybody ever been into a place where it seemed like folk couldn't help you. Mm-hmm. And you couldn't even help yourself.
All right.
I wonder if anybody in this shame or anybody, man or woman enough to say, I've been in this place. I've been in a place. It seemed like a rock in a hard place.
Yes,
it seemed like the walls were closing in on me.
Yes,
it seemed like my time, I'm sick of this. Understanding this lady had been dealing with this for 12 long years. Y'all don't want to talk to me today. It's so quiet up in here. But some of you can go through 6 months of trouble and can't stand 6 months of trouble. This young lady went through 12 years. Never getting a yes. 12 years. Door shutting in her face. 12 years. Not an encouraging word. 12 years. The prayers of the saints won't even work it. 12 years.
Some of y'all can't take 15 minutes of somebody talking about you. This woman went through 12 years.
Yeah.
And exhausted everything that she had.
Uh-huh.
She was at rock bottom.
Yes.
Lord, I feel like preaching.
Yeah.
I ain't preached last week here. So if y'all don't mind, I'd like to hear my church this morning.
Yes, sir.
I'd like somebody to say, preach, Pastor Willis.
Preach, Pastor.
12 years.
Yes, sir.
Went through it and she had hit. Rock bottom. Rock bottom. No more money. Family turned their back on.
Uh-huh.
Friends don't want to be a friend no more. She diseased. She nasty.
Yeah.
Well.
I have to judge y'all right.
All by herself. Oh, Lord, I feel like preaching this
day. Preach.
But then, as she's at rock bottom, she has something that awakes the core of a foundation.
Yeah.
Something happens to her. She closes her eyes, and she has a dream.
Wow.
Yes, sir.
Baby.
Yeah. Come on.
I don't care how much money you lose. I don't care what kind of health you lose. I don't care how many friends you lose. But I need you to do me a favor. Never lose your dream.
Give you a point that God gave me for you